And I understand that there's delays in the rapid DNA technology adoption, which could result in a proliferation of independent or local DNA databases, which would not prove as effective or as secure as CODIS or the FBI's database. Mm-hmm. So it's my understanding that the current turnaround times for police agencies to receive the DNA hit matching results for arrestees and convicted offenders stands about 90 days or even more due to the DNA processing backlog. So it makes the backlog even more important to achieve. Can the FBI now greenlight a rapid DNA pilot studies? And it sounds like you may need a couple of weeks to look at this also, but do the greenlight rapid DNA pilot studies accessing CODIS and from the non-public laboratory settings, such as the police booking stations and other similar stations? And is the FBI supportive of both the DNA profile hit matching and DNA profile uploading from the rapid DNA instruments and police booking stations and, I guess, the border checkpoint type settings that are outside of the normal process?
I know enough to tell you I find the idea of rapid DNA very exciting, that this could be in police stations and people could be processed and the results obtained very, very quickly. So exciting that I went to the lab and they showed me two machines that we are piloting right now to test to see how well do they work, is it repeatable, is it reasonably error-proof, because those are all the dangers of having these machines proliferating around the country. I don't know exactly the timeline on those evaluations, but I know it's something we feel a sense of urgency on, and that's why the lab is piloting these machines right now.
Okay. Be very interested in keeping up on that information, because I think that trying to bring some justice to those who are victims in sexual assault is, and it's going to be based upon DNA outcomes, seems to me to be very important in get rid of the backlog. So we'll be working with you closely on this, and appreciate your sense of cooperation on this matter. And I think all of the DAs across this country is probably watching this too.
Good.
Thank you.
Good. Thank you, Mr. Honda.
Mr.